to my husband on our 50th wedding anniversary. It is Friday, April 29th, 2067. We are at our super awesome fun anniversary party, surrounded by our family and friends, many of whom were present at our wedding so many years ago.
Oh dear.
We have had an amazing life together, and our home has never been absent of laughter,
smile,
a well-stocked beer fridge, flannel bedsheets, and genuine devotion to each other. Getting to this milestone anniversary was not easy or without challenge, but our marriage is worth it. You are worth it. You have been the person that I want to see every day, the person I confide in without fear, the person whose hugs soothe me after a bad day. You are my lobster. For the past 50 years, I have loved you unconditionally and without hesitation. I have been your cheerleader, your confidant, and your champion. I have valued our differences and nurtured our similarities. I have continued to make us some pretty crazy Halloween costumes, and you have willingly worn every one. Not only did we grow old together, but we grew together. And now looking back, I am so glad that I vowed to do all those things at our wedding, and that I promised to love you always, to be your best friend always, and to always be the Pam to your Jim, because The Office is still our go-to show. And for the next 50 years, I vow to keep doing all those things and more.
Dom?
Brooke, I knew you were special the day we met. When you first smiled at me, your eyes sparkled like emeralds, and I felt that we were the only two people in the room. When you smile, all my cares and worries melt away, and I can't help but smile myself. I'm so lucky to be standing here next to you, and I'm honored that you have chosen to stand next to me. You are my soulmate, and my one and only true love. In you, I have found my counterbalance. You're a calming presence when I get upset, and when I have a bad day, there's nothing more I want than your long embrace. Thank you for letting me into your life and standing by me during the bad times and the good. So today, I vow to you, Brooke, that I will now and always share my heart with you. You deserve the world and more, and I will dedicate my life to being the man you deserve. I vow to stand next to you during every Gonzaga game, whether you're smiling with joy and victory or crying with pain and defeat. My vow to you is to be the pillow you can always hug, the rock you can turn to, the foundation on which we can build our lives. You are my navigator. You keep me going in the right direction and make sure we get to our destination. In turn, I will always keep your glass full, whether you're thirsty or not. I can't believe that I get to spend my life with you, and I can't wait to grow together, build our home together, and journey together. I'm so lucky that I get to do all of it with you. It is my greatest honor to have you as my wife, and I promise that I will always and forever love you, care for you, and share my soul with you, from now until the end of time.
John Lennon once said, "A dream you dream alone is only a dream. A dream you dream together, that is reality." That new reality starts now.
Baby, you got what I need. Baby, you got my sunshine. Baby, you got what I need. Baby, When I see you, it's a beautiful world. I'm on you in my arms. I'm telling you the last time, baby, you got what I need, baby. Every night I notice you're all alone. One day you might let me love you. I'm on fire. Can't you feel my desire? I wanna take you higher.
Sunshine.